Good morning, children. This is English video session for class 10. You are in the poop, first flight, and the topic is Glimpses of India. The Glimpses of India has three topics in it, subtopics, that is the bakers from Goa, Coorg, and tea from Assam. We are going to do now Coorg. Coorg, I think most of you will be able to would have visited, you know, an idea about the Coorgies, and let's see what is the most important thing about the place, what is it famous for. So Coorg is the coffee country, famous for its rainforest and spices. Let's see what happens. Okay, Coorg, C-O-O-R-G, Coorg is a coffee country and it's famous for the rainforest and spices. Midway between Mysore and coastal town of Mangalore sits a place, a piece of heaven that must have drifted from the kingdom of God. This land of rolling hills is inhabited by a proud race of martial men, beautiful women and wild creatures. What are these characteristic features? Martial men, beautiful women and wild creatures. Drifted from means carried away alone. Martial is to do with war, like heavily very good in war techniques. Coorg or Kodugu, the smallest district in Karnataka, is the home of evergreen forest, spices and coffee plantation. Evergreen forest cover 30% of this district during the monsoon. It pours enough to keep many visitors away. The seasons of joy commences from September and continues till March. The weather is perfect with some showers thrown in for good measure. The air breathes for invigorating coffee. The colonial bungalows stand tucked under the trees. Prime concerns. Canopies look like roof, like covering, like shelter for protecting themselves from other things. Like that, or what is happening? The trees themselves are like canopies. Coffee estates and colonial bungalows, so very old bungalows, stand tucked under the tree and prime concern. Prime concern is the best of it. The fiercely independent people of Coorg are possibly the Greek and Arabic descent. Coming behind the there. So what is Greek? Greek? Okay, how Greek? Let's see, and Arabic. Let's see how.
As one story goes, a part of Alexander's army moved south along the coast and settled here. Okay, so they were about to move. What happened is coast and settled here when return became impractical. In fact, they were not able to turn back to their place. These people married amongst the locals and their culture is apparently in the martial traditions. So they married the people there. Tradition, martial tradition, marriage and religious rites, which are distinct from Hindu mainstream. Quite different from this, different from the Hindu mainstream. Okay. Yes. The theory of Arab origin draws support from a long black coat. Look at the dress. Look at the traditional dress. The black coat, long black coat. Yes. Let's see. With an embroidered waist worn by the Kodavas. Okay. Known as Kupia. It resembles the Kufia worn by the Arabs and the Kurds. K-U-R-D-S, Kurds. Coorgis homes have tradition of hospitality and they are more than willing to recount numerous tales of valor related to their sons and fathers. The Coorg regiment is one of the most decorated in the Indian Army. The first chief of Indian Army, General Kariyappa, was a Coorgi. Even now, Kodavas are the only people in India permitted to carry firearms without a license. So look at some of the words that are put up in the side. Tales of valor, stories of courage, of bravery, usually in war. Most decorated is having received the maximum number of awards for bravery in war. Laid back is relaxed, not in a hurry. Rafting is traveling in river in a raft, a floating platform made by tying planks together. Canoeing, traveling in the river, in a canoe, large narrow boat is canoe. Large boat, okay, it will be a narrow boat. Rappelling, going to the down the cliff by sliding down the rope, okay. The river Kaveri obtains its water from the hills and forests of Coorg. Mahasheer, a large freshwater fish, abounds in these water. Kingfisher dives for their catch, while squirrels and langurs drop partially eaten fruits for the mischief of enjoying the splash and ripple effect in the clear water. Elephants enjoy being bathed and scrubbed in the river by their mahouts. Okay, so the most laid back individual converts of the life of high energy adventure with river rafting, canoeing, rappelling, rock climbing and mountain biking. Okay, numerous walking trails in the region are favorite for trekkers. So this, because it's so nice to trek in such places, it's so lovely. Trails means paths created by walking. Birds, bees and butterflies are there to give you company. Malabar masques, the monkeys, malabar squirrel, langurs, slender lorries, keep a watchful eye from the tree canopy. I do, however, prefer to step aside for wild elephants. That is also there. The climb of Brahmagiri Hills bring you into the panoramic view. Panoramic view means a view which is wide area of land. Panoramic view of the entire mischief landscape of Coorg. Panoramic. A walk across the rope bridge leads to the 64-acre island of Nisargadama, running into a Buddhist monks from India's largest Tibetan settlements at nearly Bailakuppe is a bonus. Bailakuppe. The monks in red ochre and yellow robes are amongst the many surprises that wait to be discovered by visitors searching for the heart and soul of India right here in Coorg. Okay. Now children, see how you have to make the fact file. This is how you make the brochure also. How to reach Madikeri, the district headquarters. You have to write a paragraph about the place, its importance. Then how do you reach that place through air, water and rail. And you have to give the details and of the kilometers, everything. This is how you have to write. You can also add to this food, special food, festivals, dress, costume, what do they wear, costumes, everything you can add. Okay, and traditions like functions, the immediate, how is the marriage conducted, the rites, the death after the death, what is followed, what are the festivals, what are the functions that they do, ceremonies, all these things you can do. Madikeri, the district headquarters, is only gateway to Coorg. The misty hills, lush forest and coffee plantation will cast a spell on you. Find a resort, coffee estate and stay in home for a truly Coorgy experience. So how do you reach by air? The nearest airport are from Mangalore, 135 kilometers, and Bangalore, 260 kilometers. Or there are the flights to Mangalore and from Mumbai and Bangalore, from Ahmedabad, Chennai, Delhi and Goa, Hyderabad, Kochi, Kolkata, Mumbai and Pune. By rail, you can go from railheads are Mysore, Mangalore and Hasan. By road, there are two routes to Coorg from Bangalore, both almost the same distance, 250 to 260 kilometers. The route is through Mysore, most frequented one. The other route is Neelamangal, Kuningal and Chennaraya Patna. Okay, children, where is Coorg? You have to write the location. Kodava people, descendants of Arab and Greek, yes. Now, can you write all the question and answers? Very simple questions. Write the answers. Thinking about the language, collocation. Certain words go together. Such words, friends are called. Words, friends are called collocation. The collocation is a word, the company it keeps. Okay. For example, look at the paired words, which is common collocation. How old are you? How young are you? How young are you is about the, which is one is odd, strike out the odd sentence. A pleasant pillow. Can it be a pleasant pillow? Pleasant person. Okay. Here are some other texts. Work, culture, monk, surprise, experience, weather, tradition. Now you have to find out which are the words, culture, unique culture, ancient culture,
monks, traditional monks, pleasant monk, surprise, pleasant surprise, great surprise, experience, like that you have tried. Complete the following phrases from the text, other words that fit into the tale of cities, tale of two birds, a piece of cloth, coastal Karnataka, evergreen forest, just tea plantation, coffee plantation, high bridges, wild animals, like, okay. Now you can write the question and answers and complete this part. The next class we shall do what is called tea from Assam. With this I stop. Thank you children. Please read the topics at least 2 to 3 times loudly in front. Open your mouth, at least read 2 to 3 times only, then you will know which is from which topic. Otherwise you will land up in trouble. Okay. Thank you children.